Experts claim that women can't build big female biceps due to the lack of testosterone, which is a male hormone. But today we are talking about the women who did that, who built huge biceps. Before starting the video, guys, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, press the bell icon for daily videos. Number 1. Colette Goymond. Colette is a Canadian bodybuilder with an average height of 5 feet 1 inch, but she has one of the most flamboyant bodies. Her bicep is an incredible 19 inches when flexed. On second, we have Alicia Young. She is a yet another bodybuilder with bicep measuring 17.5 inches. She never missed a chance to flaunt her arms in the public. On number 3, we have Gina Davis. Davis has an absolutely impeccable physique and her bicep measure around 17.5 inches. On number 4, we have Alina Popa. Alina Popa has often been a part of IFBB with her 17-inch bicep. She ensured to invite all her competitors. On number 5, we have Isabella Torrell. She works absolutely hard at the gym to get the best shape of biceps, which measure almost 17 inches when flexed. So these are the female bodybuilders which have huge biceps. Thank you so much for watching. If you did not subscribe yet, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon for daily videos. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Take care. Tata. Bye-bye.